If you literally can see the twister there in the background of the shot, this coming from a CNN affiliate, it then is gaining strength and heading into Henryville, Indiana. Now, the population of Henryville, Indiana is 2,000 people. The high school there was completely demolished. This is a part of the ongoing tornado outbreaks in the Midwest, which have really accelerated tonight. You can see the weather map there. This is getting increasingly severe as they move west. Even now, some warnings in the greater Atlanta area. We talked to the governor of Kentucky earlier on the program, Steve Beshear. He told Out Front a few moments ago that there's no confirmed fatalities in Kentucky, but there are people missing that he thinks will be confirmed dead. He has already declared a state of emergency in Kentucky. We were live in Nashville earlier in the hour. There had been 70, 80-mile-an-hour tornadoes that touched down, and hail that had come all the way up to above people's ankles on the ground there. So we'll continue to follow this as these touch down. But just to be honest with all of you, we have trouble getting our reporter shots up because they get disrupted by the violence of these storms. And it's caused some real difficulties for our reporters out in the field tonight.